All right, welcome back. Now we're going to do a checkpoint. And again, so I want you to find the exact value of the cosine of 105 degrees. And then come back and, again, you want to use half-angle identities or half-angle formulas. And I'm going to do the same and then come back and see if you got the same thing I got. All right, so here we go. So we're going to first, again, this is half of 210. So we're going to use the half angle identity for cosine, right? So in this case, cosine is going to be what? Cosine is going to be positive, right? Right? So in that case here, we're going to, oh, hold on a second. Yeah, so we're in the third quadrant. So realize that this is, or excuse me, this is in the second quadrant. So cosine is negative in the second quadrant. So this is going to be negative square root, and it's going to be 1 plus cosine of 210 degrees, right? Divided by 2. Okay? So now what? So now we know, again, now we're going to deal with the 210 degrees. 210 degrees, like we saw before, is a 30 degree angle in the third quadrant, right? And so cosine of 210 degrees, or cosine of 30 degrees, is going to be what? It's going to be negative, right? Because cosine is negative in the third quadrant. And so, what do we get? Cosine is, again, it's going to be square root of 3 over 2. So that means this is going to be negative 1 minus the square root of 3 over 2 all over 2. And again, you can verify that that is true by sticking cosine 105 degrees into your calculator and then sticking this in your calculator and verifying that you get the same answer. Again, if you have any questions, let me know. If you got a different answer, double check your work or let me know if you have any questions.